A lot of people are concerned about the singularity. Do you think that it's inevitable, or is there a way to avoid it?
Why do you think they are concerned?
Well, some people believe that the singularity is when artificial intelligence will surpass human intelligence, and that this could lead to disastrous consequences. Others are worried that we're not taking enough precautions to prevent this from happening, and that we're heading towards a world where machines become smarter than humans.
Can you think of any good consequences as a result of reaching the singularity?
Some people think that the rise of AI could lead to increased economic productivity and more jobs, while others are concerned that it could lead to massive technological unemployment. We just don't know yet, and it's an area of intense research.
What do you think will happen?
I'm not sure. This is an extremely complex and rapidly changing field, and it's hard to make forecasts. But I do believe that we'll eventually achieve artificial general intelligence, which will be a huge step forward in terms of human intelligence.
Do you think the benefits of reaching the singularity will outweigh the risks?
Certainly. The risks are always there with new technology, but the potential benefits are so great that they're worth taking. We need to be very careful about how we use AI, but overall it's definitely a good thing.
What else do you think reaching the singularity will do to humanity?
The potential ramifications of reaching the singularity are still being explored, but some believe that it could lead to a number of amazing changes for the human race. Some believe that it could usher in a new era of intelligent machines, or even create a new form of life. We just don't know yet.